Today is the first day of the week-long lockdown to get rid of corona. But the lockdown is not being observed in Sunamganj. Ordinary people are walking normally without following the hygiene rules like every day. Disobeying the instructions given by the government, vehicles have been plying in the city every day, including opening shops and jute. Despite massive miking by the people's representatives and the administration, people are leaving their homes without any reason. Although several mobile teams, including mobile courts, have been working on behalf of the administration, it is not working in practice. The city's Alfat Square Point, Old Bus Stand, Kazir Point, Pashim Bazaar, Sahib Bari Ghat, Nabi Nagar Point, Riverview Point, many people have opened shops without following the government instructions, and many drivers are driving without passengers wearing face masks. Sunamganj Deputy Commissioner Jahangir Hossain said, "We have one mobile team on patrol in each upazila, including Sunamganj Sadar, to comply with the lockdown. If someone leaves the house without any reason and if someone disobeys the instructions given by the government, they will be brought under the law." Bangladesh Desk, Bangshai News.